New this morning in our Sunrise Live, the Astroworld concert death toll has risen to 10 people after a 9-year-old boy died from his injuries. Ezra Blount suffered brain, liver, and kidney trauma at the Houston concert last week. He attended with his dad and was placed in a medically induced coma. He's now the youngest person to die in connection to that chaotic crowd surge. A lawsuit filed by his family says Ezra was, quote, kicked, stepped on, trampled, and nearly crushed to death. Ezra is one of several Astroworld victims being represented by attorney Ben Crump. In a statement, Crump's law firm said, "We're committed to seeking answers and justice for the Blount family." Over the weekend, more young victims were laid to rest, including 16-year-old Brianna Rodriguez and 14-year-old John Hilgert. Both teens were honored at a high school football game between their two schools last week. And Travis Scott, the artist behind Astroworld, is now facing some backlash after partnering with mental health app BetterHelp to provide a month of free therapy for anyone affected by the concerts. Some are accusing BetterHelp of providing poor care and saying a month of therapy isn't enough to help people truly deal with the trauma from this tragedy. On their website, BetterHelp is trying to clear up rumors, saying there is not a sponsorship or paid endorsement between them and Scott and that he's not being paid in any way. Now, Scott has already pledged to cover the cost of the funerals for the victims, which, as we mentioned, now is up to 10, including that young boy, 9-year-old. So sad.
Tragic. Yeah, this is a hard one for sure, Alicia. Thank you.